Sungrow, winning solutions for utility PV and EES. The cost-efficient and reliable generation and storage of solar power from large-scale plants is crucial for the energy transition. What innovative solutions are available, you will learn now. Next to me is Mr. Simon Hammer. He's a senior technical expert at Sungrow. Mr. Hammer, you are showing a lot of interesting products here, but one of the new products is this larger string inverter for designed for solar parks. Maybe you just can describe a little bit some important features and what it offers in terms of reliability and cost efficiency.
So basically we have two versions. One is with 12 MPP trackers for M12 modules with higher output current. The other one is with 16 MPP trackers for modules with lower output current. So the inverter can be flexibly used with the common available modules on the market. Due to the 12 and 16 MPPTs, customers have here high flexibility in doing plant designs to tailor their plants optimally and cost optimized from fixed tilt over floating up to tracker systems. Regarding communication, the inverter is equipped with PLC communication. So this, on the one hand, lowers the capex, on the other hand, enables a quick communication and so also control of the plant. Important to mention is that we offer a complete system solution together with the inverter with turnkey medium voltage stations. Here we have sizes, different sizes, 3.2, 4.5, 6.4 and 9 megawatt. So also giving the customer here high flexibility in plant configuration and cost optimization. Other feature I want to mention is we have anti-PID protection possible for the inverter, as well as AC insulation monitoring for plant protection. This together with our communication box, EMO 200A. And finally, the inverter offers optimized grid support features. So it can be operated in very weak grids with a short circuit ratio down to 1.16. And it's also able to implement grid set points for active and reactive power very quickly within 30 milliseconds.
A lot of different features what this device offers, all in terms to make it more flexible, also in case also more reliant and more cost efficient. So I think it's quite impressive. And still it looks, it's large, but it looks kind of compact. So, Mr. Hammer, but now let's go to your next very interesting product. It's a modular inverter, also for large-scale PV plants.
So the OnePlus X modular inverter combines the advantages of a string inverter concept with those of a central inverter concept. So we have three levels of modularization. The inverter modularization first. So you are flexible in block design from 1.1 to 8.8 megawatt. We also have a component modularization, which make the maintenance very easy and quick. So for the main components like IGBT, for capacitors and fans, and also a system modularization enabling or having a DC ESS interface to make the DC configuration as flexible as possible as well. Like the 350 string inverter, it has very good grid support features as well, and also very quick implementation of grid set points. And also here we have MV stations, turnkey stations from 1.1 to 8.8 megawatts in the portfolio.
Also quite impressive because it combines so many features and it's a modular and it's with its flexible design and for different sizes for utility scale PV. I think it's a pretty, it's one of the very interesting new products we are seeing here. Now we are at the energy storage solution sector of the Sungrow booth. Next to me is Mr. Kapil Yadva. He's the expert for EES at Sungrow EMEA. So Mr. Yadva, now we see your power titan system. if you could also explain some important features in terms of reliability and cost efficiency.
Yes, sure. So this is our Power Titan, which comes with energy density of 2.75 megawatt hours. And it uses liquid cooling technology for thermal management of battery cells. So that improves your discharge capacity and also improves the battery health. And you can see now, here are the liquid cooling unit going inside the battery cells. And the second important features of our battery energy storage system is it creates less space. So you can see, like, in less than 30 feet container, you have around 2.75 megawatt hour. So you have 32% less space per megawatt hour. That's like advantage of our battery container.
Well, of course, I think, as you mentioned, having less space, that's also having less weight. Less space means less cost. And the other interesting thing what you mentioned is the technology, the liquid cooling technology.
Yes, exactly. Less space means you can see that the doors are only on one side, which helps customer to place battery container back to back, which saves the footprint area of the power plant. And that's like very cost effective. Also, it's very easy for maintenance. And these batteries are pre-installed in battery containers. So you just need to ship and install on the site. You don't need to install the battery. That saves your labor cost and maintenance cost.
Yeah, okay. Well, that sounds interesting. You're also presenting the power stack.
Yes.
I think it's kind of similar in terms for the liquid cooling technology. We just go over to the power stack and you can also just mention some important benefits. Kapil, that's a power stack that's more or less the same technology, but it's a different sizing.
Yes.
It's a different
application. So basically the power stack is for CNI market, like customer, commercial and industrial market. It comes with the same liquid cooling technology, liquid cooling unit, DC-DC converter, and then AC-DC converter. And it comes with the size of 500 kilowatt hours and 250 kilowatt inverter.
Yeah. Well, thanks a lot. I think here at Sungrow, we just saw there are a couple of new solutions for more efficient, reliable generation and storage of solar power. And thanks a lot for the explanation also to the colleagues here, to Kapil and his colleague. And if you want to know more about Sungrow products, go to this website.